Back east, a boat that flies through the water with the greatest of ease gives blasé old New York something to talk about. It's the Hydrofin, an English inventor's brainchild come to life for tests in New York Harbor. The boat, which rides on narrow underwater skis, has her hull lifted out of the water by the action of the tiny leg-like wings in front of her bow. The Hydrofin passes her tests with flying colors.